So, good afternoon. Our project is about plastic and plastic waste. So, why did we decide this topic for our project? Because we think plastic in the coming century, in the 21st century, is going to become more and more of a true existential problem for all of humanity. Why? First of all, because the production of plastic implies extraction of oil and emission of greenhouse gases. Greenhouse gases accelerate the process of global warming, which is predicted in 11 years to reach a point that we call the point of no return. So after this point, we will not be able to mitigate the effects of to reverse the effects of global warming, but only to mitigate them. And if we keep going after that point at our current paces, a study by Harvard made in 2018 projected that already in 2050, so that's in 31 years, some zones of the planet, such as the Middle East or the Sahara Desert, could become completely uninhabitable. So living there would be about as easy as living on the surface of Mars. Even if plastic had no other problems connected to it, this alone would make it a hugely problematic for use by society. But plastic is also non-biodegradable, so that means if it is left free into the environment, it will take hundreds of years to decompose. So, for example, if a plastic bag ends up into the sea, it will stay there. And since turtles can very easily mistake it for a jellyfish, one turtle will most likely end up eating it. Then, from macroscopic pieces of plastic, microplastics can detach. Those are pieces of plastics that are about 5 mm long. The problem with those is that they can bypass most natural and artificial filters. So, cities, sewage plants, but also animals' digestive systems. So, for example, a fish can end up eating a piece of microplastic. If we eat that fish, that piece of microplastics is now in our organism, and it has a really high probability of causing cancer. So, if we continue producing plastics at this current rate, we could end up in a future where some zones of the planet could be uninhabitable. There could be much less fish in the sea. There could be a way higher likelihood of cancer in humans. So, what did we decide to do to help solve this problem? That's what my collaborator Lucia is going to talk about.
Is to make a plastic bottle statue made of the plastic thrown away by the people who live in, for example, a big city like Milano. In fact, we discovered that all the plastic that people from Milano throw away in just a day, it can make an 11 meter cube. So, if we take that plastic and make a giant statue and put it in a square, an important square or a visible spot, we hope that people who see it will reconsider their action, and maybe they will realize the danger they are putting in the earth. So, since there are still a lot of people who don't really know all the dangers of plastic, we decided that next to this topic, we want to put some information of a person. Like that in this panel, we want to write down some advices and some of the problems linked with plastic. Some advices could be like replace the use of plastic bottles with glass bottles. Or we can also reduce replace some products like toothpastes or facial scrubs that contain some microplastics. But on our change all this, all this situation. We can solve it. So we need the government to take action. We need our governments to put some bans in big companies that use an incredible amount of plastic every day. If the government takes action and these big companies reduce the amount of plastic they use, and we, on our own, on a daily basis, reduce our use of plastic, Earth can become a better place and we can live much longer instead than only.